this match going. And I don't think I've heard a Toronto crowd this loud since we were in the Dome for WrestleMania 18. That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Here we go.
He'll come up from behind with the backstabber. That was vicious.
And so taking a look at Kevin Nash, in your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Kevin Nash doesn't look like he's here to make friends, which shouldn't come as a surprise. Aside from his close clique of friends, I think he's managed to offend pretty much everyone. Though, I just think they're all jealous.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
I think Kevin Nash is done playing.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Man, let the ref do his job. He's playing with him now. He'd be smart to stay put there.
Oh, what a backstabber!
Can't waste any time here.
The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
And it's reversed.
Look at this.
He knows he's in trouble.
He wants no part of this.
Backstabber! Ouch!
That has got to be it.
Let's take a look at the replay. That's highlight reel material right there.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
Clobbers him with the axe handle.
Whack!
Michael.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he's taking off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
He might have it.
I don't think Nash saw that coming.
The impact of that move was well worth the risk.
He'll come off from behind with the backstabber. That was vicious.
When you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And this match is going to continue. Changes posture in a hurry. Big miss for him there,
and it'll likely pay for it here.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Incoming. We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Kevin Nash, setting a very good pace now.
Flips the script on him there.
Look out!
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
That might be the end of Kevin Nash tonight.
Backstabber!
Here's his moment, Michael.
He got him there.
Just look at this hole. Wow.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Not over yet.
Using his knee now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
He's looking at it.
Oh, moonsault! And did you see the height on that? This one is over.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
I don't know how much more damage he is doing.